Well, good morning, everyone. What a lovely day. Great, isn't it? So it's lovely to welcome you all, and especially those online. We're not live streaming this morning, and I'll explain why a bit later, but the recording of the whole service will be online on our YouTube channel later on today. So I'll explain a bit more. But it's good to see everyone, and I just wanted to say, it's poppies, isn't it? And next week will be our remembrance service. John will be leading us in that. But if you would like to get a poppy, a homemade, handmade, crafted poppy made by Irene, then there is a box at the back there. And if you could put a donation in the box and choose your homemade, crafted, unique poppy, then please do. They're really lovely. So do support that and put a donation there, please. That would be really good. So we're going to watch a video now just to introduce, and I'd like you to just spot where it comes from, and you'll see it right on the first opening part of the video that you see. So we'll run that, David. Okay, so you probably didn't see the first screen there, but would you like to hazard a guess where that comes from? Did say someone say a psalm? Psalm? Very good. Peter, you win the prize. Psalm 19. Those beautiful words come straight from the Psalms and just put across in a modern idiom. But that's going to be the theme, really. The heavens declare. And we're going to be thinking a lot about God's creation this morning. But to start with, let's pray together. Blessed Lord, you are the King of heaven and earth. All of heaven sings of your glory. You do wonders on earth and in heaven. We see the work of your hands as we gather in worship today. Accept our prayers in Jesus' name. Do not forsake us as we strive to live our lives in honour of you. We have gathered in your fellowship, in your presence. Come down, dear Lord, and allow us to feel your presence. As we continue today's church service, we want to feel your great power and light. Let us encounter you in a new way and bless us in our lives. And may we find everlasting joy through you. Amen. Now the worship group are going to lead us in some songs.
From the highest of heights to the depths of the sea, creation's revealing your majesty. From the colors of foam to the fragrance of spring, every creature unique in the song that it sings. All exclaiming, indescribable, uncontainable. in the sky, and you know them by name. You are amazing, God. All powerful, untamable, awestruck, we fall on our knees as we humbly proclaim, you are amazing, God. Who has told every lightning bolt where it should go, or seen heavenly storehouses laden with snow, and with a bird in the sun and give source to its light, yet conceals it to bring us the coolness of night. None can fathom, indescribable, untamable. You place the stars in the sky and you know them by name. You are amazing, God. Incomparable, unchangeable, you see the depths of my heart and you love me the same. You are amazing, God. You are amazing,
sunset sky. But my one request, Lord, my only aim, is that you reign in me again. Lord, reign in me, reign in your power over all my dreams. In my darkest hour, you are the Lord of all I am. So won't you reign? The beauty of my Lord, 'cause you mean more to me than any earthly thing. So won't you reign in me again, Lord, reign in me, reign in my heart over all my dreams. In my darkest hour, you are the Lord of all I am. So won't you beauty of my Lord, 'cause you mean more to me than any earthly thing. So won't you reign in me again, Lord, reign in me, reign in your power over all my dreams. In my darkest hour, you are the Lord of all I am. So won't you reign in me again, so won't you reign in me again, so won't you reign in me again.
Jesus, my Savior, Lord, there is none like you. All of my days I want to praise the wonders of your mighty love. My comfort, my shelter, tower of refuge and strength, let every breath, all that I am, never cease to worship you. Shout to the Lord, all the earth, let us sing. Power and majesty, praise to the King. Mountains bow down and the seas will roar at the sound of your joy at the work of your hands. Forever I'll love you, forever I'll stand. Nothing compares to the promise I have in you. My Jesus, Savior, Lord, there is none like you. All of my days I want to praise the wonders of your mighty love. My comfort, my shelter, tower of refuge and strength, let every breath, all that I am, never cease to worship you. Shout to the Lord, all the earth, let us sing. Power and majesty, praise to the King. Mountains bow down and the seas will roar at the sound of your name. I sing for joy at the work of your hands. Forever I'll love you, forever I'll stand. Nothing compares to the promise I have. Nothing compares to the promise I have. Nothing compares to the promise I have in you.
Aren't they? Nothing compares to the promise I have in you. And that's for each one of us this morning. No matter how we feel, no matter where we are, God is there for us. And just trust him. So that's wonderful. Well, please sit. Just want to mention before our children go out to their good time, particularly, you see this flower here. Now, kindly, Jeanette has been making lots of these flowers, and they're actually absolutely beautiful out of paper and whatever. So we're talking about homemade things, aren't we? But all to do with reflecting something of God's design. So thanks, Jeanette. That's fantastic. I know you're going to have a really good time with those. So we're praying for our children now. Our young people are going to stay in. Now, Father God, we thank you so much for the way that you have designed so many things, and especially the things that we see in creation. And we ask you, Lord, please be with Teresa and those that are helping this morning, and with our children. And may they have a fantastic time in all they do and talk together. And we ask that in Jesus' name. Amen. Great. Well done, Jeanette. I think a bit of applause for that, Jeanette. Thanks very much. So while the children go out, just to introduce, we're doing something a little bit different this morning. We're going to be watching a Tear Fund video about COP26. And it is a church service, and it's been designed as such. And of course, this Sunday sees the halfway point through the COP26 world event, which is obviously happening in Glasgow. And I felt it was right for us to join in this service because it is something of so much importance to us as Christians. And we've got some really good speakers on the video. But due to licensing issues, Tear Fund have given us permission to broadcast this, but it's not actually going live on their website until 3 o'clock this afternoon. But they've given us special permission to be able to use this in our service, to record it, and we can play it back for those that are online now. They will be able to see it later on today, hopefully about 5 o'clock. So there'll be some songs in this, slightly different tempo, not nearly as good, of course, as our own worship group, but but you'll be able to join in, and we can enter into this service. So no further ado, perhaps David, you'd like to play that for us. That was good. If you would like, if you had trouble with the sound or you couldn't see very well, this will be broadcast again on our website, on YouTube, or indeed you can go to the Tear Fund website and it will be available from 3 o'clock this afternoon. So do catch up if you missed anything. The good news as well, of course, we'll be supporting Tear Fund in the big quiz later on the 20th of November in aid of Tear Fund. So do come along and enjoy that time. If you want more details, they'll be in the newsletter, but also see Rachel as well, and she'll have more information for you. So just to bring you another notice for your prayers about the deacon nominations. 10 people who receive 5 or more nominations. Unfortunately, none of them have allowed their name to be put forward, which means that we will not have an election at the AGM unless something changes. However, we will have a time of prayer then for the leadership team and maybe a time to reflect on the impact that this will have on SBC. So I'll leave that with you to pray about and to uphold those who are in the leadership team. And so we just close with a prayer and we give thanks, God, for everything you've given. We're reminded by that, those words we've been watching and hearing, how wealthy we are in the terms of the real world. And so, Lord, we want to give back to you. Help us to be generous in our giving. We ask you to bless those gifts that have been received through church, through our cash and checks and through banks. But Lord, help us to thank you so much for all you've given. And we pray, Lord, that it will be there to increase and bring your kingdom in this place. And we ask that in Jesus' name. And then a blessing. God's love surround you. God's spirit guide you. God's whisper cheer you. God's peace calm you. God's shield protect you. God's wisdom arm you wherever God may lead you. Amen. I'll head over to Peter.
So we've been hearing about God's kingdom. So this is hear the call of the kingdom, what it is that God is calling from each one of us.
With power to proclaim
the Father's compassion as reminder of the cross. In peace and forgiveness, now we open the tongue. Let the potions perfect us in Him. King of heaven, we will answer and call, we will follow, bringing hope to the world, filled with passion. To the